Hi, I'm Duncan. I'm the technical trainer here at Enphase, and I'm looking forward to discussing the benefits of a full Enphase energy system when adding an IQ Battery 5P to your solar system. So what we're going to cover in this webinar includes, first we're going to look at how to know if you need a battery. Now many of you will already have an Enphase solar system and you might be considering whether or not you need a home battery. So I thought a great way to help you in this consideration stage is to look at some of the stories and conversations around how people are using their energy and what benefits they might feel by adding a battery into their home. Now we'll have a look at some of the information also to consider when you want to start inquiring about getting a home battery installed and discuss meaningful first steps in getting a battery product installed directly in your home. We'll also have a quick look at the Enphase IQ battery advantages. So let's start by going through some general benefits of adding storage into your solar system. You'll have the ability to make, use, save, and even sell your own solar power. You'll have unlocked energy independence, which has given you the ability to protect yourself from grid outages, rising energy costs, and ultimately, you'll get to take control of your own energy. By transitioning to electric living and slowly updating outdated gas appliances, you are going to be future-proofing your home by being in total control of your own energy management and usage. By having a full Enphase energy system, you have bought solar, batteries, and software together, and all managed by one simple app. Now let's go through the way the system works together in a really smart way. It all starts with microinverters. Now these are located at the roof, under your solar panels. These act as the brain of your system. They take electricity by the panels, and they convert it to AC electricity. This is the kind of electricity your home runs on. So there are a few main advantages associated with choosing these microinverters. They're safer than other solar system technology as they convert the solar electricity directly at the panel itself, rather than being installed far away on the side of the house. Now they're smarter as each panel works independently with a microinverter underneath it, and it provides in-depth monitoring within the app for maximum solar generation. This AC energy is then fed into your home switchboard where the Enphase IQ gateway, the communication device, will be located. Now, if you have a solar-only system, or even a grid-tied Enphase battery, or maybe an alternative brand of battery, these would generally be housed in either your switchboard or a similar-sized box nearby the switchboard. But if you have a solar and battery system with backup capabilities, then this will be housed in the IQ system controller, which is highlighted here. Now, these communication devices speak to the cloud and store your energy data. And then this speaks to your Enphase app, all via the internet. So you can see your data any time of day or night for the entire life of the system. So let's look at the use cases that some homeowners have been in when ultimately deciding to add a home battery into their Enphase solar system. What we mean here by capped solar export limit is that some areas might have additional caps or export limits on how much solar you can actually sell back into the grid. So Jill here, for example, has 6 kilowatts of Enphase IQ 7 Plus microinverters on her home. Her energy network, which is the South Australian Power Network, have an export limit in place in her area that limits the amount of solar that she can sell back to the grid for credits. They limit this to 5 kilowatts maximum capacity at any time. Now Jill doesn't use much energy during the day, so maybe she works in an office or similar. But due to the energy provider cap, even though she is making up to 6 kilowatts of solar at any one time, she is slightly curtailed or limited in the amount of solar electricity she can sell back, and therefore she is not making the most out of her energy system. Jill has considered adding an IQ Battery 5P to her Enphase solar system so that she can store the energy from her roof and use it herself again at nighttime. And also to avoid evening peak tariffs and get maximum savings on her own electricity bills. These capped solar export limits are becoming much more common on new solar installations as there is so much solar being added to people's homes. And the grid sometimes can't handle the amount of every solar-powered house exporting solar at the same time. So this might be happening from hundreds if not thousands of homes all at once. The second example is one of blackout protection. Ashley and Joe, they live in a blackout-prone area and they also have a special collection of exotic fish that can perish if there is an interruption to the electricity supply. Now, this is a true story, and one of our homeowners shared this with us, so I thought it was a great story to share because it really does show how everyone has very different reasons for choosing solar and battery for their home. So Ashley and Joe have considered by adding IQ Battery 5P as the backup mode allows for all or some of the battery's charge to be reserved for grid outages. This will keep the fish tank's supply of electricity running, and their installer can ensure that part of the home that the fish tank resides in can be prioritized over the less important areas of the home for blackout emergencies. Adding a home battery also offsets some of the running costs of the aquarium's pumps and filters during the day with solar power, and of course at night by utilizing the home energy battery. In this third case study tonight, there is another very diverse reason why adding a home battery makes sense. So it's quite a common consideration when adding solar and a home battery is the idea of removing or lowering your power bills. And especially if you're getting into retirement age, not having to worry about energy bills can be a significant game changer. Now, Bill and Mary have had a smaller system. A 3.6 kilowatt system is an average size system in Australia in the days when they had their system installed. Now, systems are typically around 8 kilowatts. So that's nearly double the size of what Bill and Mary had installed originally. Now, they're planning to in their retirement, and they want to utilize solar and home batteries to ensure that their lowest possible electricity bills for years to come. So by adding a home battery will allow them to store the excess solar energy in the battery and to utilize the free electricity that they're producing from their roof, not only in the day, but also in the nighttime. Now they can also easily expand their solar system due to the expandable nature of IQ microinverter technology. So this is a real advantage for them. They will be able to allow for more solar consumption and to use and charge a home battery with a larger solar installation. So the Enphase app gives Bill and Mary total control over the monitoring and management of their solar energy system. I hope you're enjoying these use cases because I'm finding these stories are very interesting. In this topic, we're going to look at high nighttime loads. In this example, Karen has 10 kilowatts of IQ8 microinverters. So it's a very new system and it's above average system size. Now, Karen and her family are at work and school during the daytime. So most of the electricity use in the home is happening at nighttime when they're back home. And most of their solar power is being sold back into the grid and it's not being utilized to its full potential. So if Karen wants to get a home battery, she could store the energy in the battery and use it when she most needed it, which is at nighttime. So by using battery energy stored at night, she can avoid the sometimes hefty evening peak electricity tariffs and perhaps pay nothing at all for nighttime electricity. And lastly, we've got Mark and Jenny, and we're going to look at low feed-in tariffs. They have a 7.8 kilowatt system. Now this is a fairly new system again with IQ8 microinverters installed, but they don't use much electricity in the daytime as both of them are working and are out of the house. Now their energy provider is giving them a very low credit on their solar system of only 4 cents. Now some of you might be familiar with solar credits as your credits have been lowered over the years due to the amount of solar on the national grid. So what's happening to Mark and Jenny, and probably many of you also watching, is that your solar credits aren't making as much of an impact as they once were. So the value for Mark and Jenny to add a home battery to their system is that they can store their own solar power to cover their usage and will in turn have a bigger impact on their energy bills rather than the low solar credit that they're currently receiving. So they're also going to have added peace of mind if ever the grid goes down. So with both battery and storage, Mark and Jenny can start to electrify their appliances in the home, and perhaps they can convert the home for all electric living as well. Now, I think it'd be really interesting, and we'd love to hear from you about if you're thinking about getting a home battery. So please go ahead and add your thoughts and comments into the comment section below the video. Or maybe you've even got a battery already, and maybe you want to, perhaps you want to share why you added a home battery originally into your home. It'd be really interesting to hear what you have to say. Now, in the next section, I'd like to talk to you about the technical specifications of the IQ Battery 5P. All batteries are described with the amount of available energy. The Enphase IQ Battery 5P is 5 kilowatt hours of usable energy. The dimensions are 980 high, 180 millimeters deep, and 550 millimeters in width. Now they're quite narrow actually, so they don't take up much space when they're mounted on the side of your home. The battery weighs in at 76 kilograms, which compared to some other battery brands is actually quite light. The IQ Battery can be installed either on a wall or onto a floor mount. It can be installed either indoors or outdoors due to its IP55 weather rating. Your installer can help you in deciding where the best place is to locate the battery for your home. The IQ Battery 5P is a very powerful product and it can handle 3.84 kilowatts of power at once. This increases every time you add an IQ Battery 5P into your home. So what this means is that you can have appliances that use a lot of electricity, say air conditioners and refrigerators, all running at the same time with the IQ battery system. And the advantage of this is that in a blackout situation, when paired with these high demand surge devices, the batteries can handle a load as it transitions from grid to blackout situation, giving you continuous seamless experience of AC electricity. Some homeowners don't even notice a blackout with batteries because it is so seamless, but there is a notification system and you'll be able to notice that on your Enphase app when it transitions into blackout mode. The IQ battery is reliable. It is IP55 rated and tested to ensure that the power delivery remains even in the most extreme weather conditions. Now there is no single point of failure. The IQ battery has microinverters inbuilt to convert the energy within the unit to safe AC electricity. And this also means that much like inverters on the roof, there is no single point of failure as each microinverter is acting independently. So in the instance of an unlikely fault of your solar system, and now battery will continue to work until a repair can be made. The lithium iron phosphate chemistry means that we don't need to install noisy fans into the battery unit for cooling. The LFP chemistry is smart enough that it passively cools and it doesn't require these fans to do it. Often we get asked about noise, so some batteries can be very noisy. And the IQ Battery 5P has industry-leading 15-year warranty as proof that we back up the product as a manufacturer. It also gives you power directly in your home and provides you protection in blackout situations. A key point is safety. Because Enphase works in a unique microinverter space, we're incredibly focused on creating products for system owners that are safe and reliable. The lithium iron phosphate chemistry in the batteries themselves, and there are a lot of battery chemistries out there, and this is one of the most highly regarded battery chemistries available. It gives maximum safety and longevity in this product. Now the Enphase IQ battery operates at a very low voltage DC, and this allows our products to avoid many of the risks associated with solar and home storage systems. The IQ battery is simple. It's a fully integrated AC system with IQ microinverter technology that are well and truly tested. It's a clean installation as it just requires AC wiring that is already running through your own home. And you've got flexibility to grow your system as you need due to the expandable nature of the Enphase microinverter technology. And it's also compatible with your existing Enphase systems, so you can speak to your installer for more details on that. And of course, because you're adding the smart IQ battery into your Enphase system, you can use one app to monitor and manage your home energy consumption. How you use the battery to best suit your needs is customizable within the Enphase app. And whether you want to prioritize backup, self-consumption, or bill savings, it's entirely up to you. Now, our systems are software-based, and therefore, updates can be pushed along to you into the home as new features are released. Here are some images from homes in Australia showing different installation options. Your solar installer can work out the best use case and installation options for you and your home to ensure the system fits to your requirements. So just to round up the webinar, here are some basic pointers to help start you on your journey from here. The most important thing you can do is to select a very good installer, and Enphase has been working hard across Australia and New Zealand to gather the best installers across the country. That's why we made the Enphase Installer Network. We've got some references on how to start finding a local installer. We will always recommend that you go back to the installer who did your solar installation, as they are already familiar with your system. However, in case it's not an option, or you'd like to gather as much information as possible, you could use our Find an Installer tool, which is located on the Enphase website, or by using the QR code just here. Here are some more resources for you to get more information and support. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos about your Enphase energy system. Now the Enphase website also has great content, and lastly, the Enphase community is also where you can read up on questions from other system owners and also read answers of people's experiences with solar and storage. We're at the end of the webinar now, so thank you very much for attending and watching. I hope you've gained a great deal of information, so please check out the other webinars in the series to gain more in-depth knowledge for your Enphase systems.